Good afternoon, Amy. The owner of the store admits that he might be losing a few dollars by closing early, but he says the safety of his employees and himself outweighs any potential profit. One of the latest armed robberies in Nashua happened at this Cumberland Farms on Daniel Webster Highway, just north of the Massachusetts border. In the last month, there have been 9 armed robberies in Nashua, and police say while they have seen similar spikes in the past, this is a fairly high number. Many stores say while they're concerned about the robberies, it's not causing them to make any changes in their operations, other than perhaps to be a little bit more aware of who is coming into their stores. Now, police say the armed robberies are on a pace to far outclips what happened a year ago. And one store owner says that's why he's decided to close early.
I'd rather close a little earlier and, start early in the morning and close early for the safe.
Last year at this time, we had 21 armed robberies. We already have 21 reported armed robberies to us as of this date.
And Nashua police are investigating as to whether or not 3 of those armed robberies may be connected. In the meantime, they're asking store owners and others to be aware of their surroundings. And as always, if they see anything suspicious, to call police. Reporting live in Nashua, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.